Use the functions f of x equals 2x squared minus x and g of x equals x minus 6 to evaluate f divided by g of negative 1. We can write this as f of negative 1 divided by g of negative 1. We'll replace the x with negative 1 in each function and simplify. 2 times negative 1 squared minus negative 1, that's f of negative 1. G of negative 1 will be negative 1 minus 6. We'll simplify the numerator. 2 times negative 1 squared, we'll square the negative 1, that's 1, so 2 times 1 is 2. This is 2, then plus 1. The denominator is negative 7. We can add 2 plus 1, that's 3. 3 divided by negative 7. We don't leave a negative in the denominator, so we'll write this as negative 3/7.